color has been the constant in my life from the first I can imagine. And I don't know how it happened, but I can remember my mother teaching me how to crochet and me picking out these colors that were weird to put together, but somehow they look good together. I realize that to many people, color is a frightening thing. And I've encountered this in a lot of the workshops that I've given when I was active in giving workshops, that people would say to me, you know, I love color, but I don't know what to do with it. And, oh, I could never have that in my house or, you know, or wear it or something like that. Well, I think that part of my job in giving workshops was to try to break through that. I have to tell you a funny little something that happened to me. I had this, you know, brain surgery, okay? The day after it happened, my neurosurgeon came to visit me, and he wasn't in his usual, whatever he wears in the operating room, or the white smock, you know. He had on a gorgeous suit. It looked like it was tailored to him and everything. And I can't even imagine that I had my glasses on, but maybe I did, because all I could focus on was that fabric. And from a distance, you would say he had a navy suit on. But when he came closer, I could see this shootings of gray in the warp, a dark gray, and believe it or not, red, every so often. It was fantastic, and I mean, he's telling me about this tumor and everything. All I'm looking at is his fabric, and that there was this red. But you would never guess it unless you were a color person, because it wasn't that pronounced that you'd say, oh, well, there's red there, there's gray there. You would say, that's a navy suit. But it was an absolutely gorgeous fabric.